Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this 5-5 between Islamabad and the Kings. I'm Michael Slater and this is James Taylor.
Hi Slats, this is looking like it's going to be a close contest. The clouds are...
out to the middle now, it's time for the coin toss.
Whoa, where was that going? Quarter wide.
That's it!
Nice shot. Super shot that.
Bit of a workout, but safely fielded.
That one missed everything, and then some. Doesn't play that one well.
Yep. Bowler.
And he's off the mark with that one.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
This could be out. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Khan is about to face their first ball.
That's right off the meat of the bat.
one run taken.
Catch it!
Nicely played. Four runs. What a shot!
Catch it!
Yep.
Good shot. Four runs. Two full and sent racing away to the boundary. The bowler won't like that at all. So wide there. Bowler sends it in, and the batsman sends it straight back again. Superb timing. One bounce, four runs.
New bowler coming into the attack.
Catch it!
That's the 50 partnership. Good job. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Great shot, driven straight down the wicket.
Yep.
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots.
one bounce and it goes for four. It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
The bowler was absolutely smashed around the park in that over. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
Great bowling. Reactions.
And the departing batsman for the batting team is caught out for 40.
Shot.
Catch it!
The bowler won't like that one bit. Misses that one and somehow misses the stump.
Yeah.
Islamabad with a big breakthrough there. Could we be seeing the tide start to turn here?
Formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. A huge total to chase here. They need to stay positive and not lose cheap wickets trying to reach a required rate from the start.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
And they get back for three.
Yep.
One more to the score. No ball and racing away for four.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. That's a good boundary. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep, catch.
That's four. Cracking shot.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six.
Nice shot, four runs. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. No shot offered.
Well wide. He's trapped in front there.
Yeah.
Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs.
Racing to the fence.
Yep.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Gave a few too many away in that over.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot.
Catch.
Perfect technique and placement. Moving along nicely now. 50 runs in this partnership. exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Yeah, catch.
And there's air on this. Good effort, four runs.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke. That one's a bit too full, played nicely. Shot, six.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six. That's made it, six runs.
Great shot.
Nice bowling. Yes, that's it.
Drives it beautifully on the onside. That's four runs.
This team just gelled nicely. It's all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon.